Hello and welcome. This video is an introduction to meeting calendar in Easy Redmine. In Easy Redmine, you can always find your meeting calendar at the top bar. It offers you various display options, such as day, week, month, and others. Over here, you can choose items to display, such as meetings, holidays, tasks, and many others. In addition to that, you can check the availability of your colleagues. Select users from the drop-down menu, and their activities will be displayed in the calendar. Easy Redmine Calendar can be easily connected to external calendars, such as Outlook and Thunderbird. To create a meeting, select the time slot with drag and drop. Give it a name and check the date and time of your meeting. Here you can also check the availability of meeting rooms and book one. You can assign the meeting to a project and add description over here. Lastly, you can invite your colleagues to this meeting by sending them invitations. Either select users from this drop-down menu or send invitations to external emails. Okay, that's it. If you like to, you can learn more about meeting calendar in Easy Redmine in Knowledge Base on our website. Thank you for watching and good luck with your projects.